Hello and welcome to the Nürburgring lap time series, where I attempt to set a lap with every road car in GT Sport. Today's car is the 1978 Pontiac Firebird Trans Am. Enjoy and see you at the end of the lap. and that's the end of the lap with a time of 8 minutes and 24.7, which puts this car in position number 16 on the list. On screen you can see its time in blue in the middle along with other similar lap times with the fastest time that I have done so far at the top in red. For more information on the series, please check out the description of the video down below, where you will also find a link to a playlist with all the cars that I have done so far. That is all from me today, thanks for watching, have an awesome day, see you on the next one, and enjoy the rest of the replay.